Okay, another experiment time. I am doing a PVA glue, Elmer's glue, pour. I have a Cadmium Red Basics in here, Unbleached Titanium, and there's the red, and some Ivory Black, and about 0.2 ounces of each. And it's just gonna be on a 5 by 6.5 piece of Yupo paper, and now I'm gonna mix them all together. I've already added my water, my glue, paint. I'm gonna try a quick pour. Hopefully I don't have too much paint in here. I'm gonna try it out and see what I get. Okay, tipping over and let it sit there for a second and mix and mingle. Come down. Okay, people, here we go. It's gonna be a small pour. Like I said, I don't know how this is gonna turn out. Hopefully I did a good mixture of everything. Voila. Woohoo. Wow. Oh. So far so good. I might have way too much on here. Well, I got another piece ready. Yeah.